Some health.
Puzzle.
I agree, Mordecai. Yep.
Tina, I'm pretty sure this jump is impossible.
Jumping puzzle.
Okay, Whiny Wendy. A magical bridge extends, leading you directly to the road. Are you happy?
Kinda, yeah.
Because I was waiting for that to happen, so I didn't have to do a stupid jumping puzzle.
Celebrate while you can, douche. You still need two more letters to complete the boss phase, and I have the last one.
Nah. Jumping puzzles are bullshit anyway. In most games anyway. Damn it! Oh, you're up there. Let me fix that. Good in that. Knew that was a fucking mimic. Just had a feeling. Right, there's crumpets around here. How many did I miss? Ah, shit. Well, that's gonna take a while to get.
Tina, all these dwarves look exactly like Salvador. That seems kinda,
Yeah, I know, Free Lily. You think it's racist or something? I'll sell downstairs if he thinks it's racist. Hey, Salvador! Is it okay if all the dwarves in my campaign look like you?
Weakness is not known to me.
Oh, yeah!
Gotta go back and get those crumpets.
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I move for the kill.
What? What is it? Yeah? It's a bit out there. Context doesn't help that much. Kind of nice.
Oh.
Oh, you respawned? Oh, great. Fucker moved right as I was right as I shot. That's really annoying.
How hilarious. You just set off my trap card. Your death approaches.
Stop moving as soon as I fire, you sack of shit. God, that's annoying. Every time I use deception.
I disappear.
Yeah, I know. I'm talking about it with my action skill.
No more.
Even so, I'm aware they're gonna move. I'm just bitching. Sorry. I really need to... Give me a sec. That's a dull grip. Huh. No accessories. That action skill there, that's what I was talking about. When he goes invisible and with a timer, yeah. I was talking about that. Every time I'm trying to hit... Every time I try to hit a crit with on one of those guys, when I'm in my action skill, they move at the last second. That's what was irritating me. Sorry. Sell shit.
Until we meet again.
I'll be back. I'm gonna get myself a water. Alright. Back. Oh, right. Scene. And my apologies for being a little irritable a few minutes ago. Acted kind of like a dick. No, I just acted like a dick, period. Oh, hi, guys. Perfect boar. Love it. Alright, what am I gonna do? Oh, you know, I just realized. I should link the playlist I'm using. Give them credit. View full playlist. There we go. And I spend time too much time trying to line up boars, I think. Whoa. There we go. You don't get to shoot me from your high perch. Down here.
You should have never come down here, you punchy git. To hell with you,
son of a bitch.
Valhalla, here I come.
What, my last? Have a good nap, and thank you. Thank you for coming to watch. Not sure how you're shooting me, from that direction like that, but alright. Dumbass. Weird fucking game mechanics, I swear. Oh, that was funny.
standing before you is a dwarven puzzle. To get past it, you gotta think real hard. To the max!
What does this thing do? How do I solve this puzzle? Look it up online.
Have you been waiting to use the phrase magical dwarven vowels?
Several hours.
Stuff.
Is that how you wanted us to solve the puzzle?
Yeah. Just a little.
I liked it.
That's the letter F. Only one letter left.
I've got the last letter, Muppet. And with the sorcerer's power coursing through my veins, you'll never get it.
Okay, golems aren't affected by singularity grenades, apparently. That is a different delivery type. Longbow, which I really enjoy.
If guns are magic, consider that a mana potion.
Wait, ammo. Derp.
Oh,
I'm full on ammo.
You entered the lair of Greedtooth the Dwarf. The sorcerer brainwashed him into running this place. You also notice a weird-ass magic cloak. Might be why Greedtooth summoned.
Welcome to my lair. Now flee and die!
Spike, let's do it.
get out of this horrible place. Goldie, give our saviors the password rune. Thank you for... Whoa, wait a minute! You're the jackass who killed Ragnar the Emancipator! Die!
Damn it, Frick!
I said I was sorry!
Kind of hard not to with your height. Oh, wow. Another spitter. That's kind of cool. What's up here, I wonder? I'll probably still take the portal, I just want to see if there's anything over here to loot. Because I don't quite remember. I don't know if I've even checked before. Yeah. Guess I'll find out. A weapons chest.
Is it Wrath? I bet it's Wrath.
Wrath?
Was that not the password?
Oh, God. I just figured it out.
So say it.
Fine. It's... Art.
Okay, Tina.
Guys! Did somebody say fart? What a stinky thing to say!
Really? Yeah. What the fuck?
You ruined everything.
Stealth.
Hatred Shadow. Alright. So I'm gonna do some more part swapping. And time for people to leave. If they have an issue with it. For some reason, people seem to, and it kind of annoys me. Because it's save editing, but like... there are plenty of streamers who would do this without imposing the limits that I do on upon myself. Let's go for guns. 35 shotgun. Hyperion uncommon. Bandit barrel, bandit grip, no sight, no accessory, shock element, Torg stock. From this I can take a bandit grip currently. Oh, right. Need to calculate it. That's what I've got with a bandit grip. If I give it a Torg grip, I should get higher damage. Yup. Only two less in the mag. Yeah, that's worth it. Keep in mind, Zero is... oh, right. I should make sure they're the same level. Yep, 35. Yep. Alright. But anyway, he is a burst damage character, which means high damage, high crit. Torg. Alright. Oh, there's that other one. Nope. Alright. It's got a Torg grip now. Assault rifle, Jacob's rare, 32. Doll barrel, Torg grip, Torg sight, ouch. Damage prefix, yep. Vladoff stock. That's what I'm starting with. From this I can take... Vladoff sight, why not? I like it better than the Torg sight on assault rifles. Now, 32 and 35 average together. .33, raise the level by one. Now all I do is give this a Vlad off sight. There we are. Red glory. Oh, that's a launcher. Alright, transfusions. Uncommon. Delivery lob. Explosive. Great damage 3. Radius large. Child count 3. Stat 3. Yeah. That's what I'm starting with. From this, I'm gonna lose some level on that though. And it's sticky longbow, so yeah, not worth it. Uncommon, 35. Delivery homing, ouch. Trigger 2. Incendiary 1. Damage 2. Radius small. Stat 2. It's a good start. That's what I'm starting with. From this, I can take a trigger 0. Damage 3. Still small. Even so, though, still better. Oh, right. The delivery system. No, not lob. Longbow. There we are. Delete. Longbow. Trigger 0. Damage 3. How about this? Better radius. See what that new spitter I got has, the purple one. Right there, 34. Dull grip, light off sight, torque stock. That's not bad. Alright, now let's save. Yes. Now, let's open BL2. I guess a longbow sticky transfusion, to be clear, wouldn't be too bad. It's just, I'd prefer a regular longbow. I think the longbow stickies have a worse fuse than just regular longbow. Regardless of the trigger grade. Bum 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 ba do 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 do. Alright, let's compare this to the new one. The blue one's better. At least I can sell the purple one for a decent amount.
Coins for bullets, bullets for coins.
So, I didn't even check if what that singularity grenade had. It did have a trigger grade 0. Excuse me, I need to fix that. I forgot to swap those parts. No, not downloadable content. Open it. No. Longbow. Trigger grade 1. Shock 1. Damage 3. Radius large. Stat 3, level 35. That's what I'm starting with. All I can take from this, literally, is the trigger. But that's still good. Though it won't show the difference in the trigger grade on here. It'll be a trigger of 0 in-game. All right. Yes, I want to replace. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, right. Reloading BL2. God, why do I have such a bad dry mouth?
I care not for cash. I live for the true combat. That said, I'll buy guns.
Oh, I forgot to do that. I forgot. Gonna try to just move right through this. I'll open chests here and there that I see, but I'm gonna not try to kill everything. For the sake of the viewers.
Goodbye.
weapons chests over here. Oh shit. At least I got a piece of iridium out of that.
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I move for the kill.
Wait, did I actually... Oh, good.
Stealth.
For a second I was worried I didn't actually change it. I would be dumb enough to do that.
You came to the wrong mind, big stuff.
Oh, did I?
Already called me a midget.
Mine.
Much better with a trigger grade of 0. Stay still. I'm gonna regret it, huh? Sure I am.
Creeper!